In this video, we're going to compare the Be Quiet Lightwing's normal fan to the Be Quiet Silentwing's 3 fan by analyzing stabilized CPU temperatures using machine learning on data from over 200 tests that took over 40 hours to complete. In this review, we'll look at the full fan curve on an open and closed case, and we will provide performance attribution for the front and rear fans. The link to the testing procedure can be found in the description below, but before we begin, let's open up the packages. The links to the slow version of the unboxing can be found in the description below. Now, let's look at the fans in action. In each video, the left fan is blowing air away from the camera, and the right fan is blowing air to the camera. It's important to note that a single Lightwing's fan does not come with an RGB hub, but the 3-pack does. Now, let's dig into the performance. For the first set of comparisons, we'll look at the closed case design, which helps us understand which fan is better at creating static pressure. When comparing the Lightwing's fan in red with the Silentwing's 3 fan in blue on a percent fan speed basis, both fans' cooling performance are consistent until approximately 9%, where the Lightwing's fan begins to outperform. When considering noise, the Silentwing's fan is quieter across the board and generally does not make noise above ambient levels. When considering performance on an RPM basis, both fans' cooling performance are consistent until approximately 650 RPM, where the Lightwing's fan begins to outperform. When considering noise, the differences are negligible to the human ear where comparable. Overall, the winner for this comparison is going to be the Lightwing's fan, with materially better cooling performance relative to the Silentwing's 3. Before we move on to the open case, I'll show you a breakdown of the performance of the front and rear fans on both a percent and RPM basis. The only thing to note is that the Lightwing's fan's cooling outperformance is driven by the rear fan placement, while the Lightwing's noise is primarily driven by the front fan. For the second set of comparisons, we'll look at the open case design, which helps us understand which fan is better at creating airflow. When comparing the Lightwing's fan in red with the Silentwing's 3 fan in blue on a percent fan speed basis, the Lightwing's fan outperforms on cooling across the board. However, it operates at a higher noise when compared to the Silentwing's fan. Additionally, both fans see a loss in cooling performance at approximately 80% fan speed, where the increases in speed lead to minor temperature changes. When considering performance on an RPM basis, both fans perform similarly up until approximately 800 RPM, where the Lightwing's fan begins to outperform. Additionally, the Lightwing's fan is quieter across all RPMs above 600. Overall, the winner for this comparison is going to be the Lightwing's fan, providing overall better cooling performance relative to sound. When looking at the open case front and rear attribution for the fan's performance on a percent and RPM basis, we can see the fans have similar performance noted in the all fans compare. Overall, this shows that the Lightwing's fan is better for both an open and closed case comparison. And if you enjoyed this video, you should check out this one. Thank you for watching.